1000 North Lakeshore Drive.
Hi, I'm Dave Buchanan, Director of State Consultation for FirstNet. FirstNet's working with states, local, tribal, and federal public safety to gather their inputs for inclusion in our request for proposal and our acquisition. FirstNet's seeking input on four specific data collection topics: around coverage, around capacity, around users, and around current services and procurement. We're looking for those data elements to be sent into FirstNet by September 30th, 2015.
Data that's gathered is important to the local responders, but also the state, because when they get a plan delivered from FirstNet, this information is valid and needed to validate that information that they receive. The data that they gather can be utilized towards validating that plan, but also helping FirstNet in getting out the right information to be included in the draft RFP and the ultimate plan that's delivered.
FirstNet's going to want to have all this information because they're going to want to know, and what kind of calls do you guys get in an average year? How many forest fires do you have? You know, things like that, you know, floods, you know, whatever, you know, it is. FirstNet's going to want to have all this information.
We encourage you to reach out to your single point of contact, your federal agency point of contact, in order to participate in this data collection to ensure that your public safety data is included in our request for proposal for the nationwide public safety broadband network.
North Lakeshore Drive. 1000 North Lakeshore Drive. Show 5 with Italian 14.